丫头，你拿电跑了。
今天这期视频让大家非常的熟悉，视频的女主人公叫安娜，安娜已经是第三次被逮捕上我们的视频了，前两次是因为她携带毒品，还有一次还是醉酒闹事。虽然今天这期视频是她第三次被逮捕，然而安娜却没有丝毫的悔过，在现场又是大吵大闹，看来她也不怕出名。那我们跟随警方的摄像头去看一下安娜第三次被逮捕是什么样的情况。
We're going to be on the east side of the low-nose glass. Show me your hands. Both your hands. Both your hands.
My hands are right here, sir.
All right. Unlock it. You know, just step out.
Anna,
hey,
you were...
Step out. Step out. Over this way.
Anna, I swear to God, I'm going to jail because of you.
Over this way. Sir, this way. My squad car over here. Let's go. Fuck you, mom. No, I'm in charge. Turn around.
What's going on?
Can you just come over here?Someone else answers Warsaw PD.
I'm gonna pat you down for weapons. You got anything on you that
you know about? No, I don't have anything. Officer, she's been drinking.
Sir, I need you to calm down.
I'm calm.
You're just yelling at me.
All right, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So, we just gotta call that there's a physical fight
between... There's no physical fight, I promise.
Nothing like that?
No, nothing like that, sir. I'm all...
All I was trying to do is hold her because she's drunk. She's drinking.
Why would someone think that there was a fight going on?
It's because I was drinking a tiny bit, and I was a little bit upset, but I'm okay now.
I was just trying to get her home. That's all I was trying to do.That's all I'm trying to do, officer.
I need you to sell that.
I know, but that's what I'm letting you know.
Okay.
Baby,
no, hey, hey, hey. Hey. No, 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 no.
Baby, calm down.
We're staying over here. We're staying over here.
We're staying over this way. We're
staying over here. Okay.
You want this way?
这一次警方接到的报警是安娜打过来的，她指挥23岁的男朋友马修打她，并且抓住她的头发，甚至还想谋杀她。警方赶到现场之后，发现一辆车正准备离开停车场，警方随后还将这辆车给拿了下来。开车的男子就是马修，也就是安娜的男朋友。警察赶到现场，准备对马修进行逮捕，因为马修被投诉殴打他的女朋友安娜。马修说自己非常无辜，但是警方也不会平白无故逮捕他，肯定会调查清楚。
Good. It's all good. Are you just saying that because he's kind of heated up and you don't want him to get in trouble, or why are you saying
that? I'm not saying that for no reason. I'm saying it because there was no argument and it was all my fault. And
okay, so
what's your name?
Matthew.
Matthew what?
Matthew. H-E-S.
Dude, you're gonna go in handcuffs. You're gonna go in handcuffs if you don't calm down. You understand that? It's walk clapping. Stop doing this.
No, I can do what I want. I can do what I want.
If I look at the security cameras, it's not gonna show.
There's security cameras at his uncle's house. I did not touch him. He did not touch me. There's no problem. I promise.
Okay.
All right, you can.
Most definitely.
What is this? You're fine.
You can.
I understand.
We're gonna leave you in
custody
until you calm down, okay, brother?
We're just trying to get home.
I get you. Do you have your ID or something like that?
I do have my ID, sir, but I don't have an identification.
You don't have identification? Like a driver's license or whatever?
I have a driver's license, but I think it's in my house. I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
I think it's in my house. Yeah, I don't have an ID on me, to be honest.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. No biggie. Yep, no, not the end of the room.
She's drunk. She's upsetting me, dude. I've been dealing with this for months and a half now.
Just an argument because you're intoxicated then?
Yeah, okay.
So, and he didn't put his hands on you or anything like that? Did he threaten you at all?
Of course not. No.
If you knew how many times I've been f***ed over by women, you would understand.
Where did the argument happen here?
It was all me.
It's all you. Did you put your hands on him?
No, I didn't.
Okay, did you?
马修情绪还是有一些激动，他认为他和安娜什么都没有发生，现在居然警察要逮捕他。而安娜突然态度转变了他的说法，他说什么都没有发生。这马修的情绪也是非常的激动。警察准备给他戴上手铐。
When you're drinking, when you overdrink,
when you said it's all me, what do you mean by that?
We were just getting mad, and we just got into a fight, and he was getting mad. I'm dropping me off at my place.
Okay.
It's not a big deal.
Can you loosen these a little bit, please?
Please.
What?
You turned your wrist for me.
Well, I'm showing you. I'm showing you.
And your first name?
I have to talk to my PO.
Okay, what's your
name? A-N-N-A.
You're just a little too tight, please. I'm just...
I can fit a full finger in there, boss.
Dude, no, you cannot.
Stop turning your wrist in there. Won't pinky in there.
Okay, I get that, but it's like, it's...
Okay, so instead
of... It's bright
enough. No, hey. It's okay.
Anna, don't yell at them. We don't need anything to escalate here, okay?
They're not meant to.
All right, yep, I'll just stop.
So why are we being told that you guys are fighting, physically fighting, pulling hair?
There's no pulling hair. A woman called you. Yeah, she's gonna fucking obviously make a fucking big deal about it, because she's a fucking woman. She's a fucking stupid ass fucking
woman. Can we have a conversation without you yelling and swearing at me?
Well, can you understand how women are, though? Do you understand how women are, or do you not have a girlfriend?
I'm just gonna try to get him out of this situation, and then
What's his first name?
His name is Matthew.
Okay, do you guys live together?
We do.
Okay, where do you guys live together? Nope, don't walk away.
We're about to live together and
You're about to?
Yeah.
Do you live together currently?
Not at the moment, but we're about to get placed together.
Okay, do you guys have any children in common?
No, we don't
have. Okay, are you guys legally married?
No.
No?
从两人的对话中也可以看出来，安娜也承认她好像自己是喝了酒，双方是吵了架，随后她报了警。马修说他没有对安娜做什么，为什么现在要逮捕她？
I don't want him to get arrested, please, sir.
Well, he's not arrested.
Alright, do you understand how women are though? They over-exaggerate, do they not? I'm asking you a question, do they not? No, I'm asking you a question, yes or no? Seriously.
Is it your personal opinion?
Yes,
yes,
it is my personal opinion. Women over-exaggerate.
Okay, so what is your non-exaggerated form of what happened here?
Right now? I know he's wrong, but he's going to get it. He's going to if he continues to act like he's going to.
It sounds like he's calmed down a little bit, okay?
I don't.
So I'm not going to let you go over to him, okay? And if you start to walk over there to him, I'm going to put my hands on you.
I had my arm around her. That is it. That is it. My arm around her. Not choking her, not nothing.
You can ask her.
You can ask her yourself.
Where's that, around the shoulders or where at?
Like, around, if I could show it, yeah, like around her shoulder, not around her neck at all. Around her, like, shoulder and...
I'm gonna help him out as best as I can,
okay.
I promise.
And the best way to do that right now is just being truthful. And are you being truthful
with
me? I am
being truthful, I promise,
sir. That nothing's going on?
Nothing's going on, I promise. Okay. We're just drinking, too much issues with drinking.
Okay, so you guys were just parked here, and just an argument came because you were drunk.
Yes, sir.
And then nothing physical, no threats,
nothing
happened.
No.
And then we just show up and then all of a sudden...
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just, you can hop back in the car and just hang out for now.
Perfect.
没想到这时候安娜居然也后悔了，她不应该报警，也不想男朋友被逮捕，也不知道是不是安娜现在酒醒了。安娜确认她喝了酒，现在酒已经醒了，她认为男朋友没有对她有过威胁，也没有要打她的意思。
When are you gonna bring him back? When are you gonna bring him back?
We're just interviewing right now to figure out what we have going on. Okay, if it's really nothing, then what you guys
are obviously nothing. When are you gonna bring him back?
When
we're done with our investigation, get in the car.
Okay, why don't you guys stop being pigs?
That's not your car.
Wrong car.
Okay, motherfucking piglets.
也不知道为什么，安娜到了自己车里之后，突然用很大的力气打开车门，把旁边的车撞坏。看到这安娜如此的态度，警方也准备将安娜逮捕。警察逮捕安娜，是因为安娜故意破坏财产。
Hey,
oh my God!
Hey,
you
step out.Step out, step out, step out, or I'm gonna pull you out.
Sorry.
Turn around, put your hands behind your back. You're detained right now, okay? We do not do that. We do not slam car doors into other cars. Let go of your hand. Let go of your.
I'm so sorry.
Put your hands behind your. Put your hands behind your back.
I'm sorry.
Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind
your back. I did not mean to slam the car door. I'm so sorry.
Well, now you've got damaged property, okay?
No, it does not. Any damage your property, please. Please, sir. I did not damage any property.
Sir,
I'm so sorry.I did not damage any property. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
You don't have to act like that and just get all lean against this car, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry. I did not damage any property or anything.
There's a giant scratch on the side of the car right
there. Can we see it?
I saw it. All
right,
I witnessed
it
happen.
I'd rather see it before I see it because I don't believe you.
Okay, cool.
Can we see it?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
This is not how we're doing things, okay?
Yes, it is how we're doing things because I don't believe you.
You don't believe me?
Yes, I don't. Please, sir. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm detaining you.I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm sorry.
I'm going back to this flying car here, okay? You're only detained. You're not under arrest at this point, okay? Sign up.
安娜也没有想到，自己刚才只是情绪发泄，居然是弄坏了旁边的车。现在她也面临着被逮捕，现在说道歉已经没什么用。这时候，安娜在警车里居然大喊大叫，她不想被逮捕，因为她已经被逮捕两次了，如果再次被逮捕了，就是第三次了。警方也是准备重新给安娜戴上手铐，没想到安娜是大喊大叫。
You said she's 19 and drunk.
Yep.
Never hit her. You put her arm around the shoulder area, try to keep her upright because she's intoxicated.
Mm-hmm.
Never pulled her hair. He's freaking out. Like,
yeah, she's just saying that nothing happened, nothing physical, no threats. She's just drunk and they got in a little argument that happened. She denies anything physical, no domestic relationship that we can prove.
Yeah.
Her slamming that door in, she said she's on paper, so I'm gonna call.
I didn't bring any laws! I didn't bring any laws!
Step back. Step up.
Okay,
step up.
Please, I did not bring any laws. I did not bring any laws. I did not bring any laws.I did not break any laws. Please let go of me. Please let me go. Let me walk home. Please. I've literally been so compliant with my probation.
10-4.
I've been so compliant with my probation.
Stop.
I haven't broken any laws.
You just caused damage to the car.
What car?
You going to jail?
I don't know yet.
You do know.
Nope.
I'll pay for it. I'll pay for the damage. Why are you locking me? I didn't cause any damage. No, it doesn't understand why you're. Why are you doing this to me?
Second car.
I didn't do anything wrong. Sir, I didn't do anything wrong.
Back in the car.
I did not do anything.
Back in the car.
警方也是费了九牛二虎之力，终于将安娜关在了警车里。旁边的车确实被安娜给弄坏了，这安娜还是在警车里大喊大叫，甚至还用头碰警车。看到这里，警察赶紧让安娜冷静下来，不要做伤害自己的行为。安娜一直大喊大叫，还说她的手臂很痛，不知道她是不是想引起周边人的注意。警察是一直让他冷静一些，损坏别人的车是小错误，他做出相应的赔偿就可以。也不知道他为什么要大喊大叫。在安娜冷静下来之后，警察给他戴上了头盔，准备再一次将安娜带到警车里。警察是警告安娜不要袭击警察，否则会多一项指控。没想到安娜并没有冷静下来。在警察让他上警车的时候，安娜还是不愿意，将脚放到了车子外面，反而还用脚去踢警察。
Put your legs in the car.
I will literally
sue you. Put your legs in the car.
Then I will sue you. I don't deserve this shit. I did not do anything wrong. I don't deserve this shit.
Now, I'm going to tell you one time you just kicked my hand.
Okay, then punch me. I will sue you.
Yeah, good.
You will sue you. I will sue you for $1,000.
Put your legs in the car.
Anna, put your legs in the car.
Get your legs in the car. Get your legs in the car. Get your legs in the car. I'm set down here.
警察准备直接将安娜带到监狱去，这安娜真的是精力特别的旺盛，一直大喊大叫。警察也是给安娜戴上了头盔，这样安娜也不能伤害到自己的头。安娜在警车里反抗还非常的激烈。
What do you got?
Keep the helmet off.
No, just keep going. Just keep going.
Keep going?
Yeah, we're almost there. Just keep going.
Okay.
Please. Please just park over.
3223 43. Anna kicked her helmet off. We're not stopping. We're still going. Just advise Jayla that she's rather uncooperative and aggressive.
Wausau PD, two cars, one female. Send a couple down with the chair.
Okay. Excuse me, what'd you say?
I wasn't talking to you.
No, I would like you to talk to me, sir. I'm sitting back here waiting for you to talk to me, so can you please talk to me?
We're a little past that.
Excuse me, what'd you say, sir? What'd you say?
终于也是到了警察局，但是安娜的叫声还是震耳欲聋。隔着警车都能听见他的叫喊声，也不知道安娜是不是吃错了什么药，在警车里一直不停地撞头，而且还大喊大叫。这警察也从来没有见到过这样的情况。
I'm glad that you got there first, and I see him being that.
He was on the way out on the side there when I was.
Dude, I was.
Are you an addict or gonna be on me?
I promise I will if you treat me like one.
What do you want to talk about?
When I promise I won't.
What do you want to talk about?
Treat me like one.
What do you want to talk about?
You're not gonna treat me like one if you don't like act like it. I promise you that.
I'm treating you like one right now. What do you want to talk about? I'm treating you like one right now. What do you want to talk about?
Huh?
I'm treating you like a human being right now. What do you want to talk about?
I'm talking about how are you gonna let me go because I didn't do anything wrong. I don't have a driver's license. I'm literally just driving in the passenger seat, and you guys are arresting me for what? For what? What did I do? What did I do?
Your behavior.
Behavior? What did I do?
Dude was literally, he was like storm, like flying out as I pulled in, and he just like heart broke, turned into a stalker.
Yeah, I thought you were.
I was literally right at the top.
Yeah. We gotta wait.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you. She's coming out first. They're coming down now. Wait to get the mail out. Welcome back. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Leg restraints, helmet on. She's handcuffed. She's kicking everyone. She's resisting.
Handcuffed in the back.
Yeah. Yeah. Quite a lot going on.
Touch me. I will escort you as long as you don't touch me. I promise you that, sir. You're not gonna touch my arms, or the metal will not come.
安娜被指控犯有重罪，殴打警官，威胁警方，抵抗逮捕令。这安娜已经有6次犯罪前科，而且安娜还经常饮酒。而安娜的男朋友马修只犯轻罪，扰乱治安。安娜以5000美元获得保释，而马修以150美元获得保释。